Hello everyone, you are welcome to another exciting time, exciting day of progress. In Joshua chapter 2, we read the story of two spies that were sent by Joshua to spy out the land of Jericho. They met a woman, an harlot there, called Rahab. Rahab informed them, the two spies, of how God dried up the Red Sea before them and destroyed the kings before them. So Rahab informed them of the fear that came upon the people of Jericho just because of the testimonies of what God has done for the children of Israel. Listen to me. This week, you need to be bold to declare what God has done for you. Enough of you talking about what the devil can do or has done in your life, in your business, in your marriage. Begin to talk about what God is doing, what God has done, and what God is going to do. That is what the enemy will be afraid of. So this week, make up your mind to proclaim what God has done for you, whether the devil likes it or not. You see, every mountain will bow before you when they hear what God is doing for you, what God has done for you, and what God is going to do. And listen, what the enemy is afraid of in your life is not how bombastic, how powerful, how tenacious your prayer is, which is very important, but how bold you are to declare what God has done in your life, to declare what God has done in your business, to declare what God is doing currently in your life. That is what will make him afraid. So throughout this week, don't spread the gospel of the devil. Spread the gospel of what God has done. Spread the gospel of what God is doing in your life. Spread the gospel of what God and his ability can do for you. And at the end of the day, you'll be smiling. Ensure that you are a blessing to somebody this week, and your heaven shall be open permanently. This is your month of manifestations. I will see you again some other time. God bless you.